Making coils is another way of adding energy. So in all of my Orgonite pieces, there are different kinds of coils that I make. They have names, but they vary. I make coils in different colors, out of copper, out of steel, metal alloys. It doesn't matter. The importance is the shape.
Maybe you just showed it here for the camera, okay? Different size coils, different colors. He's got a whole handful of them, okay? Now, from what I understand from some of the testing we've done, there is a key that when you make these coils, that they have the right flow in the way that they are wound, because if you wind them the wrong way, again, it's the way that the energy then flows, it could be counterproductive.
Yeah.
No, so there's a bit of a trick. And
they have to be made in a precise pattern.
Right.
If you interrupt that pattern, you interrupt
the energy flow,
and it won't work.
Right.
And we can easily test that by, well, I don't have one here right now, but instead of coiling it in this way, coil it the opposite way, and then test it, and you'll see that it won't work. It will not work.
It's similar to, we showed it on one of our previous videos, where Jackie was wearing a scarf. I think it was Jackie that was wearing the scarf, and put it on one way, and energy in the body flew from left to right. So if you wear a scarf, if you put the scarf from left to right, it's good energy. If you wear it from right to left around your neck, it depletes the energy.
Yes.
So it's all about, again, the design, the energy flow, and it flows. Doesn't matter if it's copper or whatever, you know, it's even on our clothing, designs, patterns, everything has energy.